Do you have any message for your loved ones? Please talk to us.